now, Cuban-American lawmakers not happy with the happenings in Havana.
Today, the Obama administration extended its hand to the Castro regime, and last month, it was to the supreme leader in Iran. And have either of these regimes shown any sign of unclenching their fists? Of course not.
Also sounding off.